That'll do it. Those will stop you dead at any speed.
shit, sorry, I can't. You're gonna have to do without for now. I can't get over there. I can't bring it right now, boss. You're through to your garage. You, need me to... It's coming at you. I'll get back to it then.
So, from the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats.
ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second, when none of them could.
It was all there in that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I believe him disappear, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One position on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. And it's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.